week. I go back on Tuesday. Okay. I'm going to Revelstoke.
Oh, nice. How long are you there?
About another 5 days and then to Banff.
Oh, nice.
And then go home.
Wow, what a great trip.
Yeah, it is. It's been great so far.
I'll see a bunch of things while you're out here, right?
Yeah. No, I was in Whistler for a week.
Hey, all over.
Yeah, I was away for a month altogether. Yeah. I thought I'd have a day off. My legs got so sore yesterday from all the powder.
Yeah, that's good.
It was good. We're doing. Do they just go when you say ready?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I have pressure on the brakes so they
can't go.
They get the command and they feel the release.
Oh, right, okay. Get pretty fit doing that. It's a pretty track, isn't it? All the lovely snow.
Alright, Ray, up here we're just stopping. Would you like to take a turn driving?
Oh, yeah, I'd love to. Are you going to run beside me?
Nope, I'm actually going to fit
in the car. Oh, okay. Get out. Normally I would just stand on those.
Yeah, exactly.
These
you're standing on the runners,
yeah.
On the side.
Yeah.
This big brake is for when you really need to stop.
This one
that I'm standing on. Just put this into the ground. I'll be telling you lean left, lean right.
Okay.
Basically holding on, using your body weight to go
around the corners.
But again, I'll guide you. I'll help you.
Okay.
You know.
Sure.
And
And yeah, I'll tell you if you just slow down a bit or whatnot. So I'll just say a little pressure on the pad or.
Yeah, so I start off with.
Yeah, if you can start off on there.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna lift up this hook and hop in. You don't have to worry about the hook. I got that.
Okay. And then will you?
You can hop on the sides.
Ready? Ah! My God.
So pressure on that pad right away to start. A bit of a downward hill here.
Oh yeah. Okay. Oh cool. How cool is this?
Woohoo! You got your GoPro going?
Yep. Got the GoPro going.
Perfect.
I've got the pressure off the pad.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah, lean into the side. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's just like skiing in a way.
A lot of people say.
You just kind of lean into
with
it.
The body weight and
oh, this is really not. Oh, beautiful, isn't it?
Oh, it's gorgeous. So a little pressure on the pad here. You can see we're getting a bit of slack in that big yellow gangway.
Oh yeah, yeah,
and
yeah.
We don't want that because that can cause tangles.
Okay.
And you can keep a little pressure here. As soon as we go into the turn, let go of that brake and lean out to the left.
Okay.
Yep, and then right back in, over to the right.
Oh, nearly.
Watch your face, you're
ready. Yeah, watch. Yep, okay.
Stay out to the right here.
Okay.
Perfect. So, yeah, a lot of our turns are a bit sharp, so you kind of have to lean out away from them.
Yeah. Straighten up. I know, it was a perfect day to come, wasn't it?
Yeah, what a great choice.
I thought there was going to be a lot of people up on the mountain too. So it was worked out quite well being President's Weekend.
Yeah, awesome. Oh, right, that's going to be busy. So a little pressure on that pad when you see that line getting flat.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I see.
And you can lean a bit away from this one here.
Yeah, sorry.
At the front there, our front left dog, she kind of has a bulldog way of running.
Sorry.
Turn. Oops. Some pressure on that pad. As you can see here, they're trying to hop with one unit, both back legs.
Trying to.
No, I can feel it. You're doing perfect. Pressure on that pad here for sure.
Yeah. Oh yeah, because we're going down.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry.
Oh, you're doing fine.
Take it off.
You can keep a bit of pressure on the pad also.
Okay.
So we get a bit fast over here. So.
Okay.
And you can keep leaning into this turn.
Oh, into this turn. Okay.
Yeah.
It's easy to get the lean going without putting without the pad, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. So we are going to be stopping just once we get on top of this little hill.
Okay, then I put the
on
that
big brake on.
So okay.
I'll say easy, and you put that brake on. Ready?
Yep.
Easy.
Whoa.
Hey. Perfect.
Oh, excellent! Oh, that was so cool. Oh. Ready now? Ready!
Let's go! Oh, so keep that pressure on those brakes, right? Big brakes, yep. Keep that pressure on the brakes, we'll give them a little time.
Okay, sure. To get ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, doesn't it? Okay. Oh, got lots of snow here.
Yeah, it kind of builds up with that pad, unfortunately.
Gosh, it's so beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gorgeous out here.
Wow. That big mound?
Yep.
Oh, really? Wow, how cool is that? Do you ever see them? Or are they just...
Nope.
Because it's winter.
Yep, they're in there, but never seen them. Or it might be abandoned. I don't know at this point, but... Probably abandoned. Never seen a trap over there.
This seems like it's quite easy for the dogs, isn't it? Just going along here.
Yeah, definitely.
A little stroll on the park. Stroll on the lake.
Exactly. Definitely better than those hills.
Yeah.
But like I said, we're going to go down them and...
That's going to be interesting.
And we'll let Tilly loose to run alongside. Unfortunately, though, she'll probably run up with the side ahead of us. We might get the dog behind us with Sonic because he's going to be let loose and running as well. So again, we will be stopping just right along that straight stretch.
Sure.
And so we'll just stop just a bit behind him. Hook in the ground, we'll wait a minute and then we'll go again.
Okay.
Another loop if you're down for that.
Oh yeah, I am. That's fun. I'm not very often I get to do this.
I wouldn't think so.
No. What do we say? Say ease, 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 ease. Good dogs. Good dogs. Oh yeah, yeah, my phone's just
Yeah, you put both feet on the brake now. I'm actually gonna move the hook back a little.
Awesome. Yeah, that's good.
Take my get the team, yeah. Hey! Alright. Let's chuck it
in.
Yeah. My ears stay nice and warm.
So we'll just be ready for those breaks.
Sure.
Okay.
fun. You've done this before.
Sure have.
No, 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 it's good. Good. I just love that view over there with the dogs going around. So you have a Facebook page, do you?
Yeah.
Okay, well I'll put some photos up and I'll do some editing and make a little GoPro
video
thing for you.
Oh, amazing.
That'd be perfect. Yeah, we also
have Facebook. Yeah, you'll get our email as well. We give you a little card with all the team on it.
Oh, cool.
And
yeah,
that'll say our email as well.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll vote you on TripAdvisor.
Oh, amazing.
I often do little reviews. When I get around to it.
They make a difference.
Oh, it is.
Right?
Yeah, well, when you come to a place, you want to know what to do and
yeah,
what people recommend. It's
for sure.
Oh, it's so nice.
For sure. I love coming through this part.
Yeah. It's supposed to snow tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay.
But I don't know, sometimes you never know.
Yeah, it can just blow right over.
Yeah. And you think, oh, it's going to be sunny today, and it's not, or snowing today and it doesn't. And
I'd like to see a few more of these days, though, the bright sun. Oh, it's just lovely out here.
Everything just turns out so magical. We just say ease, don't we?
Yeah, you say easy and then you say whoa.
Okay.
So you can wait, we'll get a bit farther.
Okay.
A bit more? Yeah, you can say easy.
Easy!
Now.
Easy!
Whoa!
Whoa. Hello, good dog.
Good dog.
Okay. Oh, yeah, there.
Hey,
what's his name again?
Sonic.
Sonic. Hey, Sonic. Good dog. Hey Sonic! Oh yeah. My dog wouldn't better keep up with this. Oops, come on. out of the way. Yeah, close ups. Good dog.
That's her shooting right trying.
Yeah, they like this hat, don't they?
But she needs to get used to it, so you can certainly hold her, or I don't even know, like, to put
gorgeous. Hello. Hello. He's a good dog. Hello. Hey, Mum.
Mum's name is Samus.
Samus. Hey, Samus. Hey, Samus. Samus. There you go. Isn't she lovely? Hey, isn't she lovely? Oh, wow. And they're gorgeous. Hello. 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 Oh, aren't they gorgeous? Hello. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. Hello. Oh, wow. Look at that one.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Oh, they're so cuddly. Yeah, yeah. They're very placid, aren't they?
Yeah, well, they're quite
probably
young.
Sleep.
Yeah. Like their first day out here, so first guest.
How many more have you?
Two more.
Oh. They're gorgeous. So only 4 weeks, aren't they?
They're about 3 weeks.
3 weeks. Hello.
So you can see all the similarities. Oh, you have two, if you like. Lots of puppies to go around today.
Oh, you're just so gorgeous.
She's gonna be. She'll be a little uncomfortable, but that's.
Here we go.
She is a very good mother, so she's protective, not aggressive.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, the one that you bought earlier on.
Yeah, they're usually the ones getting the attention. Yeah, you can put them right back in the dog too, if you like. We'll let them out on the snow every once in a while. They're mostly
gorgeous.
Content in the box. They don't venture out into the snow too much just yet at home either.
I can't get over how placid they are. You know,
that's with the age and the new experience.
Yeah.
Here. They haven't met you guys yet or any strangers.
Because this guy here is just wants to go to sleep. Oh, he wants to go to sleep.
Oh, look. So they're falling asleep on you a little bit. Yeah. We don't have names yet for these guys. No. So feel free to like our Facebook page. when we have puppies, we always look for suggestions from you guys. So it's if you like to choose a theme, as you may have noticed with the rest of our litters there, with our six-pack theme or the chocolate or the brand names or what have you.